Hello my dear friends, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. In this video we're going to discuss about CocoSwap, and I'm going to review this token. We're going to see the price and what can you expect in the future. Let's get started. So we go onto the website of cocoswap.com. Just make sure I just erase this. cocoswap.finance. What is CocoSwap? We'll go through it in detail. We'll see what it exactly is, and let's get started. So CocoSwap is the next generation autonomous yield and liquidity protocol, which will include Web 3.0 platform, iOS and Android decentralized application. Now the CocoSwap protocol will enable users to exchange or trade cryptocurrencies, NFTs and other derivatives through its autonomous yield protocol. The liquidity on the other hand will enable seamless and easy staking option for users to incentive the network while earning rewards or passive income for their service. Now, how many Coco tokens are there? 149 billion Coco token. Slippage tolerance is about 8%, and here is their contract address. Now, CocoSwap token will be the fuel behind the CocoSwap decentralized platform. It is a progressive deflationary token built on latest DeFi protocol systems. The main goal of the token is to provide decentralized network transactions with a faster time and a cheaper exchange fee. The path forward for Coco is determined by market fluctuations, but the model it runs on backs Coco to succeed. Available on are Tenderless, PancakeSwap, CoinMarketCap, and DappRadar. So buy and hold CocoSwap. So in the near future, Web 3.0 CocoSwap platform and its mobile platform will offer farming features. Liquidity is important for CocoSwap, and in return, users will get rewards according to the market buy and sell transactions. The more transactions on the network, the higher the CocoSwap token demand will be. So as you guys can see right here, here is the whole roadmap of the CocoSwap. So in April 2021, it was created. PancakeSwap trading had started. White paper roadmap, everything was released in May 2021. CoinMarketCap listing with price tagging and a trust wallet logo and price verification. June 2021, finalization of CocoSwap background work, and in Q3 of 2021, they are right now developing the CocoSwap alpha development start. And during this phase, the application will be developing on a closed alpha. Finalization of exchange listings will take place, and CocoSwap beta registrations waitlist will start. Overall, the roadmap is pretty inspirational. Let's look at the white paper, or in this case, the light paper. As you guys can see, here is the whole light paper. You can read information on the static rewards, the liquidity pool acquisition, and the manual burn. And why static rewards and why not dynamic rewards? Here is the information of manual burns and the automatic liquidity pool. CocoSwap protocol, here it is. So 8% fee, how it is distributed. So 2% fee is redistributed to all existing holders. 2% fee is used for burning the token, and 3% fee is split 50-50. Half of which is sold by the contract into BNB, while the other half of CocoSwap tokens are paired automatically with previously mentioned BNB and added as a liquidity pair on PancakeSwap. All the information is right onto the website. Here are the charts, here are the CocoX, and here is you can buy. Let's look at the tokenomics. So as you guys can see right here, let's see the tokenomics. Okay. So we have the tokenomics right here. Everything is almost the same. It gives information on the static rewards, liquidity pool. So where can you find CocoSwap support? So they have their, I think, YouTube channel, Twitter, and their Telegram, and they also have their Discord, sorry, the Reddit forum, and they have their Facebook page. So on all the major social platforms, they are available. Let's look at the CoinMarketCap CocoSwap listing. So the price is at 0.0009 cents, and as you guys can see, it is down 45%. So the volume is at $1 million. This is the trading volume of the last 24 hours, which is 11.04% down. Fully diluted market cap as of now is at $147 million, and let's look at the 7-day price chart. CocoSwap did rise. As you guys can see, it was at 0.0005 cents. The chart was pretty flat, but then we had this bump right here after some major announcements. But then it came back to the same level. So yes, that was a major price action for about 2 days. After that, it went to the normal level, which is their support level of 0.0005 cents. But let's look at the CocoSwap Instagram page. So they have already crossed 16,000 followers, very close to 17,000 followers. Trending NanoCap token, Taste, Dedicake, and Coco post signed the agreement. As you guys can see, CocoSwap was trending on CoinMarketCap. Yes, that's right. If you go to the section of most viewed cryptocurrency or most trending cryptocurrencies on CoinMarketCap, we have CocoSwap there. That's one of the major announcements. And yes, the thing I like about this Twitter community is that whenever there is something related to a scam, or let's say if someone is trying to scam, they always upload it and they will give the legit information. So here is their official Telegram, which is CocoSwap official. You guys can see right here, only has 5,600 members, but the best part is if you follow their Twitter, you will be always cautioned or warned about the ongoing scams. So that's a very neat and ethical community feature. Overall, as you guys can see, the top trending cryptos on the Crypto Crunch app, as second was CocoSwap, not only on CoinMarketCap but on a lot of platforms it was trending. So overall, I think it is a CocoSwap is in development stage, so I think it has a lot of potential to grow. Overall, I think you can invest into the CocoSwap token. You can use it for your trading of cryptocurrencies, but as in every video, this is not a financial advice. Do your own research and do not YOLO all your money into this, because you need to be careful whenever you're into the cryptocurrency trading, because prices are very volatile. You never know which coin will do a rug pull and take away all your money. That's all for today's video. If you guys like this video, make sure to give this video a like, comment down below your thoughts on CocoSwap, and subscribe to the channel, press the bell icon, and share this video. Thanks for watching this video till the end. I'll meet you guys in the next one.